Good morning, friends. This is the time for our midday forecast. Now, today the market, as expected, opened with a 40-point gap and immediately started to sell off. And right now we are at the Iran low of 11,975 thereabouts. Now, while other markets are showing some amount of upside, we seem to be in a very, very strong momentum of our own. Often, budgets can be the turning point, but you can't be sure. So for the day, I think some profits can be taken, because I don't think taking short positions till tomorrow is a good idea. So that way the market appears to be fairly short, but the momentum is, there's no question of the momentum. There is huge momentum on the downside, and it's not easy to engineer any sort of rally. As I said in the morning, you have to keep selling the rallies. They will come in, they will be few and far between, but they will come. So basically, I would think FII selling has not stopped. We had a bit of news on Kotak, but other than that, nothing much. And even that news cannot resurrect the Bank Nifty. IT stocks are coming off sharply. Maybe that is because of anticipation of some sort of tax on the sector in tomorrow's budget. But overall, I think still the short side continues to be open, and even if we do get some sort of rally because of the budget, unlikely that it's going to continue. For the day, even stocks which were outperforming, like Bajaj Finance, etc., yesterday have started to give up ground, and today even gas stocks are lower, Tata Motors is lower. So overall, people are now beginning to take money off wherever they are making it. So for the day, that should be it. Stay safe and look for more downside, but do not carry positions for tomorrow. So far there is no sign of turnaround. Let's see if the turnaround happens tomorrow or we keep going lower. That is all. Take care and trade well.